Hi guys, my name is Thabo Kolele, a third year BA law student at Wits University. I am running for the 2020-2021 SRC elections. I am a leader that functions on the mandate of his followers, and I aim to reshape the leadership system of student politics. I intend to create a healthy environment where students can thrive and have a fair shot at academic excellence. It is clear to everyone that there seems to be diversity sneaking in the university environment, and I intend to play a role in diversifying the environment as far as socioeconomic conditions are concerned. Ever wondered why things are so expensive on campus? Well, me too. And I intend to play a role in making food and especially the most important products more affordable. Part of my long-term goal is to make sanitary products the cheapest or rather, most importantly, a freely accessible product. Would it not be great to have access to sanitary pads as much as we have access to condoms in our toilets? One of the most heart-wrenching things that students go through at the university is depression. Students go through a lot when studying, and there are other things that need to be added in the equation. We have personal problems, we have family issues that need to be added. This means that we need to look into CCDU and also destigmatize the stereotype that it has and turn it into an institution that heals and restores students so that they can be well equipped to perform better in their academics. Coronavirus has shown us that there's a lot of inconsistencies that are at the university, and that the university needs to improve technologically, and I aim to play a role in that. Thank you.